Hello friends, today I am dealing with a medicinal plant, Tumba flower. Tumba, scientific name Lucas Zeylanica. Tumba flower is a very small herb that grows as 4 or 5 branches of 5 to 8 inches right from the base. The very small flowers to the tune of 6 to 8 millimeter are milky white in color. Someone in the past has found out a similarity in the shape of the bottom of foot of a newborn baby and flower. You can see Tumba flower that resembles a baby foot if you look at it with a baby in mind. Significance: the flower is native to Kerala and rarely found outside Kerala. Ayurvedic medicines use the whole plant for different medicines. The flower has religious importance too. It is believed that Lord Krishna especially loved this flower. Onam is the most important festival of Kerala. Tumba flowers are widely used for creating Onam Pookalam. Medicinal usage: in respiratory disease, crush the plant and boil it in water. Inhale the steam. It helps to cure the respiratory disease. In sinusitis, crush the white small flower to make paste and apply it on nose. In ascariasis, take single teaspoon of flower juice twice a day. In insect bite, apply the juice of leaves to reduce the pain of insect bite. Hope you all enjoyed the video. See you next time with new topic. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.